Hey, team. Welcome back to Rings of Saturn. I'm just playing around, adding things to the ship. I'm gonna try the point defense variant. It looks like it's on a swivel. I don't know how it works, though. So we'll see how that goes. Tug drones? I don't know what you are. Kinetic ammo's not installed. And our drones aren't installed. We're gonna... Oh, we only have that one. Interesting. I'm gonna drop the tank down just because of how heavy the damn thing is. Trying to drive it's like, I don't know. She looks like a bistro, but she handles like a steakhouse. Take some of the money back. See what else I can get. Almost got to that. Maintenance drones. Let's see what these hull drones are about. Okay. That could be an interesting set. Let's go ahead. We got some drone components, got some fuel. We're ready to go. Not as much space in the cargo hold without the whatchamabobbles, but that's fine. Let's go to the space bar. Okay, that's interesting. I just want to go to the space bar, damn. Why are you already starting that hard? Like, nah, must mine. No bar, only mine. Fine, my dude, but calm the fuck down a little bit. Oh, calm the hell down. What are you doing? Interesting. I don't have the power. Down. Shit's like, feed me. I don't have any power. Are we gonna turn back on? I have some concerns that my power is not turning back on. Yeah, that took a while. I just wanted to come down to the damn bar. Get some damn drinks. What I'm noticing is you cannot control. You let me go? The fuck won't you let me go for, Jesus? Power, please come back on. We'll be flying manually. But why? That capacitor cannot be that weak. The fuck is this? All right. Looks like I made some mistakes. Seriously, what is running it so goddamn hard? If I can't leave, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Turn all this off. See if we can get any kind of positive power. Okay, mistakes were made. Mistakes were clearly made. See, we can at least do the twin turbine, then let's go to tuning. Let's see if we can keep enough power to actually run the fucking ship. Because I could have also, set it to be the proper amount of stuff. All right, let's try this again. Have an idea. Don't know how well it's gonna go. Let's find out together. Not enough power still. Rude as fuck. This is one hell of a way to mine. Can't handle the three of them running at the same time. It's more than it can handle at once. Reset it all, or you're just being stupid. It's not a bad ploy on my part. I just need the power to handle it. Once I get the power to handle it, sky is the limit. We just troll nice and deep into the belt without any issues. Rocks coming at me. Grinding them up in the bay like a boss. Yeah, all right. Apparently cannot handle the mining drones either, Jesus. Lazy mining. Come on, capacitor man, you can do it. Won't be all like that. Yeah, I'll just go around that boy. Oh, we are at maximum on PT. That's just fucking rude. Just y'all wait till I get the power to do it. She'll be fine. Rush it on in there. Go ahead and slow this down a minute. We got a whole bunch of shit up in there that's just not getting ground up. Okay, my reactor isn't that weak. Unless it's the manufacturing bay that's causing me a shit show. Could be, I guess. Oh. That's combat music. All right, let's be a little bit more discerning. Let's at least go with, what, 3K? And ignore the garbage otherwise. Ship bay still open. Didn't even realize. What are we at? 130. It's not bad. Not a bad run for just strolling through the fields. We'll get it in there. Okay. Got no fuel problems. We got vanadium, which is now also done. Now we just need what? Beryllium? Need some tungsten, it's fair. God damn power. many drones do I have as well? Yeah, we still got like 3k of those. Like we're done on the W's as well. Tungsten. So now we're trolling for what? Iron and iridium. We got two iron or radium chunks here, three radium chunks. Beryllium, not radium. Ideally not what you want to happen to your beryllium chunks. Nanobots, or this processor uses a lot of fucking power. There we kind of go. Got that in there. Let's go ahead and jam that in there. Need iron and beryllium. Keep hearing the music pick up and I'm like, oh, some asshole coming to fight. And it's like, nah. Try to get some of this ore back in the fucking hold. Just burn a little bit. Oh my. I don't want any of this, do I? I stopped the fucking ship. He leveled up. Need the iron chunks and the beryllium chunks. Okay. All right, looks like we're off to another hunt. Got enough feel for it. Don't got enough power for it, apparently. Probably not good for your ship, my dude. Oh boy. Either way, not a bad run. Almost a full haul of everything. Don't try to run under fire. You will expose your reactor. Aim for them and let us take them out from the sides. I mean, it seems legit. I used to fly with the Ganymede Anarchy. It's not really about piracy. It's about being ungoverned by nations and corporations. Just lack of governance has consequences. I'll take governance by government, but not by corporations. Fuck and that. All right, here we go. Where are they at? Music. Hmm. fucked up. Oh shit. I'm being tornadoed up here by the... I think they're dead already. Holy shit. Not dead. I got him. Well, it'd be an obtuse. I had my computer. A bunch of dick bags. Ooh. Are they now dead? Oh, that's right. It won't grab unknowns. Grab that unknown. Let's calm it down a little bit. You got that, right? Because I'm going back. I got me a ship. So... I did my duty. Yep, me too. That was ideal. Valid trailer. Oh yeah, we definitely got us another ship. Fuck yeah, that's money in the bank. Dale's all happy from going to the bar. That isn't worth much, but that one sure is. Alright, let's go ahead over here to the dealer. It's only worth 283k. Whatever. That's fine. Alright, so... six crew... I don't not... like, I want the high hard point. Eagle Prospector... Ganymedian Yggdrasil. Low stress hard points. But I'd lose out on the, that high hard point again, just what I'm talking about. Low stress, three... That has three engines. Chonker. The Chonker. Jumping orbit is an eagle. Is an eagle. Well, anyway, back to equipment. equips. Let's go ahead and take care of our power problem again. Nice. Recon drone. That doesn't matter. Autopilot. Could have bought just that final cargo bay, come to think of it. But that bitch needs even more power, though. Problem. Triple ultra capacitor. Main proppies, fine. We could go with that boy. I mean, I didn't really burn out much of my fuel at all, come to think of it. It is the RCS thrusters that I want to be jacked up to the most powerful. kilonewtons of thrust. So those are 400. Which can be bumped up to 600. Hold on a second. I need to get rid of the banging of the fucking UI. It was bugging the shit out of me. Alright, so that's what, 400. Max of 600. 180. 315 with the max of 525. Those are probably going to be the best bet. Kilograms a second at 350, or 26 kilograms a second at 400. Almost doubles for 50 more kilonewtons thrust. That's not worth. Those are by far. All right, so what we gotta do is make sure we have enough temperature to sustain it. Getting close, so let's get into equipment. Buy a denser full fuel rod or two, it's fine. Equipment room again. in a by a main prop of that's 500 kilograms a second. Definitely at least that. All right. Looks like we are good to go, but I'm gonna take a break. So y'all stay safe out there. Have a good day. We'll be back to continue in a little bit in the next round.